So friends, in this video I am going to say about how to catch Riolu in Pokemon White 2. So this is the Floessie town, and you can see here this is the Floessie town, and from Floessie town you have to go northeast side. And if you here you can also see Savardels, and yeah, this is the Floessie Ranch. If you walk here, you can get Riolus. Here is a Riolu. I have got level here. We can get level 2 to level 5 if we catch that with an alt. That so, friends, this is my video. If you like this video, you can like, share to your friends and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you and have a nice day.